Thank you. आशिक की गलियों में, नैनों में वीरों में, नैनों में वीरों में।
Independence. with the bright yellow flag burning in the blue sky, Sakshi and Ansh moving to school to attend Independence Day.
Have you heard the announcement that we have to attend school on Independence Day? Why do we even have to go to school? It's just so boring.
Yeah, I was hoping for a day off to rest, go for a movie or a picnic. Why do we even have to go to school on a public holiday?
I don't know. It seems odd to celebrate freedom by going to school. Shouldn't we be out enjoying the day?
Exactly. What's the point of having school on a day like this?
An old major walking by overhears the conversation of Sakshi and Ansh. School auditorium. The students are gathered for Independence Day. Chief guest is on stage with Sakshi and Ansh among them.
Of independence, which was 77 years back. Let us invite Major Mr. Arjun Singh to share his experience being in a military force and fighting for a nation.
Thank you, ma'am. Good morning, everyone. I am honored to be here with you all. Do you know why we have gathered here?
For Independence Day.
Yes. And what is your opinion for Independence Day? No one? Okay. Does anyone have any questions?
Sir, why do we have to attend school on Independence Day, as it is a public holiday?
What is the actual meaning of it? Isn't it boring?
Nice question, children. Let me tell you all an experience of mine, as I have been a major and led my team during the War of Kargil in 1999.
Flashback. Arjun Major Singh celebrating the festival of Raksha Bandhan a week before. Phone rings.
Jai Hind, Major Singh, Pakistan ne kaal mein zulm kiya hai, idhar aana hoga.
Bhai.
Mujhe jana hoga, apna khayal rakhna.
Bhai. अब से आप मेरी नहीं पूरे देश की रक्षा करोगे।
अपना ख्याल रखना।
On the battlefield, the sound of gunfire and commands are heard as the sea unfolds. Comparisons of life of normal people and soldiers on the field, wherein people in field are struggling, dying and fighting for the people of India, and normal people are enjoying festival with joy.
Independence Day is not just a holiday, it's a reminder of the hard-won freedom that we enjoy. It's a day of sacrifices made and to honor the courage of those who fought for our rights. It is essential to keep in touch with our roots and to remember the struggle, sacrifice and should get inspiration from some great reformers like Mahatma Gandhi. Who said,
"Our greatest ability as human is not to change the world, but to change ourselves."
Bhagat Singh. Mera rang de basanti chola, mera rang de basanti chola, mera rang de basanti. Who said?
वे मुझे तो मार सकते हैं, लेकिन वे मेरे विचारों को नहीं मार सकते. वे मुझे तो कुचल सकते हैं, लेकिन वे मेरी आत्मा को नहीं कुचल सकते.
डॉक्टर बाबा साहेब अंबेडकर.
If I find the constitution being misused, I shall be the first to burn it.
Rani Lakshmibai or Jhansi.
मैं अपनी झांसी किसी को नहीं दूंगी।
I get it now. It's about remembering and honoring their sacrifice.
Yeah, and it makes the day at school seem more meaningful.
I hope you all take a moment today to think about the freedom you enjoy and the history behind it. Remember, celebrating Independence Day is not just about having a day off, but about acknowledging and appreciating the privilege of being free. Thank you.
हम कहां आगे बढ़ते रहना, हम कहां सबसे प्यारा हम रिश्ता हमारा।